again, watch the cutscene, and then we'll enter in.
Recon Team Bravo reporting in. 3 and 6 in position. It's starting to get crowded up here, Cat.
Then we're closing in. Report to any Covenant structures or devices. Direct action may be necessary.
Copy that. When Cat runs an op, direct action is always necessary. Here, you may need these. High velocity, armor piercing. They'll take the hat off an elite at 2,000 yards. And they ain't cheap. Be in touch.
Well, welcome back.
Episode 3.
I don't care what anyone says, I think June's the most coolest novelty.
No.
Definitely.
He's the least. Emil?
Yeah,
you're right. Emil is actually
I'm not gonna say anything.
Alright, Jesse, we'll let you do the honor. You weren't supposed to shoot him.
I wasn't?
You're supposed to assassinate him.
Oh. And what's the point?
This mission is a stealth mission. We're supposed to be sneaky.
Should we restart?
No. Too late now, Jesse.
I said neutralize and I have a sniper in my hand. What'd you expect me to do? I'm a Spartan. I use guns. It's not Assassin's Creed.
Well, we got stuck.
I'm trying to find my sniper. Oh. This mission went to shit fast.
There's a sniper right there to your right.
Where? When...
I see it.
Someone chucked their grenade a little bit too far.
I'm about to say fuck this on the hill shit.
Yeah, let's do this.
Walk behind me.
Maybe now we can go sneaky.
Look behind you.
Let go.
The fuck's happening?
We have eyes on multiple hostiles patrolling the settlement. Is what we're looking for, Cat?
Negative. Too small. We're not in the dark zone yet. Maybe it is your own discretion.
What the fuck? Dude, you shouldn't have fucking shot him. Now they like know we're here.
You know we start, but.
No, we're two balls deep, man.
No, we're not.
Fuck! I just died.
I got killed. Fuck.
I got shot through a fucking mountain.
I vote we scrap this.
Nah, we're fine.
Nick, they know we're here. It's gonna get bullshit.
I can't even like get a shot off.
Well, I'm killing. I'm currently killing them. So
this ain't about you, Nick.
You're right.
So, Mark, what do you want to do?
I don't know. I'm just gonna continue. It's just like I'd like to get a shot off instead of hide.
Nope, fuck, I got killed again.
Armor piercing my ass, and I shot him twice in the fucking back.
Would it have gone a lot different if I didn't shoot him?
Probably.
Yeah, this is gonna piss me off.
We need a plasma pistol strategy again. So I need to get a plasma pistol. I kinda can't because I don't have a running ability anymore. I have a self ability.
I could get one like right this. Now.
I have one.
Alright, I got one.
If you.
Got one elite down.
If you can't. Yeah, that's good. And there's a suicide grunt. If we can get a plasma charge off of that golden elite over here, then we'll be fine.
Where?
Only problem is, he's over there where I'm sniping at. Where?
Yes, Nick, I can still see that.
Got a checkpoint, we're committed now.
I got him.
Nice.
I didn't kill him, but I fucking did it. You know what I did.
Alright, that's good. We can go into buildings and it'll be DMRs for us.
Fuck! I just spawned dead, maybe not. Yep, I did.
Maybe you'll spawn with me. He spawned over there. Alright, I'm gonna grab a plasma pistol.
I'm grabbing the best weapon we have.
Did we kill him?
Pretty sure we did.
Ow.
Boogity boogity boogity.
I guess we killed him. You probably want to get out of that.
No, it's the best weapon we have. Take down a whole army with this. I'm stuck on nothing.
This thing is, yeah, I know. I want to see if we can bring this thing to the end.
Too late now. June just fucking shot something, so ours.
Well, let June do what he wants.
We pretty much just got caught.
We're bringing this thing to the end of the mission.
What's over here? I've never been over here before. Oh.
Why are you going all the way over here?
Are there supposed to be weapons that we can pick up? I guess not. Guess this is just supposed to be a shortcut. This is what's supposed to be a shortcut, just in case if you didn't want to take that route.
There's a forklift here.
Never mind, we didn't kill him. He's right here.
Oh boy.
Legit, just take out the jackals. Not jackals, take out the grunts. I don't know my shit, apparently.
Nick, no, get out, Nick, where you go, Nick? Air is not safe.
Okay, Nick, get the fuck out of there.
Oh, I didn't know both of you fucking died. I was trying to.
Oh my god,
to,
Nick, it's stupid.
Oh yeah,
nope, forklift. I spawned in the fucking forklift. I'm stuck on nothing. This is gonna piss me off real soon.
You're driving a forklift. God, it like sucks you in every time you get close to a wall.
Yeah. How are you gonna get it up there?
You fucking right. Just. Like
you're not
G.
Gonna get up there. You're gonna block the. You're gonna block. Oh wait.
Yeah, suck a dick, bitch.
All right, move out, boys. Move out. I'll give you a little push.
Oh, wait a minute. We got a little bit of a shotgun action here. I hit the elite on the silo.
Alright, I'm gonna kill this fucking zealot. Alright, commander. I think that's a zealot though. It's like a golden zealot. How did I not hit him? Alright, well, that's shit happens.
Fuck, how do you see me? I'm invisible, you cheating bitch.
They probably saw you go invisible.
I was on top of the catwalk gonna jump down. Now they can see me. Got one.
Oh, fuck. Too bad. Oh, too bad we can't run up. ODST down, ODST down. Got one.
There was a sniper I just ran past, I'm pretty sure. No?
Yeah, he got knocked out. Got knocked out, boys.
No. This is the weapon, I magnum.
Jesse, this is the guy who knocked me out.
Oh my lord.
Make it pay. Nick, how's that working out for you?
Jesus, dude, that dude is relentless. Help me with the big motherfucker.
What big motherfucker?
The big golden motherfucking steroid using motherfucker.
Is it Golden Hunter over here? Was it quoting John Cena?
John Cena. How did you?
All right, good job, boys.
Oh fuck!
Stop throwing shit, Nick.
Yeah, honestly.
Sorry.
Learn your buttons. Even though I'm like scoping in every time I try crouching.
Don't go over there.
Okay. I'm out of here, boys.
Why in the fuck did we come here?
Why did they send another mission?
It's still chasing!
What do we
come
even
on,
do?
Help us!
Are we supposed to kill this?
Yeah, we're supposed to kill it.
Balls deep.
I remember doing this in any mission.
So ugly.
It looks like Nick's mom.
Dun, dun,
dun. Hey. My mom, what?
guys, bad news.
What?
Good luck.
There's another one. Yep. Need a better
angle. I feel bad for the crunch,
there's your better angle.
Shoot in the ass.
All right, see you, boys.
Don't worry, I just fucking... Dead. Put some shells in his ass. We're ready to roll.
I don't remember doing this, Nick. What the fuck mission was this?
Are you sure this is mission
is
3?
I think.
It's actually mission 4 because we had to do the noble. We got seen at the very beginning.
You really count that as a mission?
Yes.
I mean, I guess it's still considered a mission.
As it says mission sharp when I click on it.
Oh yeah, by the way, if you want to use night vision, it's left on the D-pad.
I know.
ODST status, let's go. Oh.
Emus! Nick, you're going the wrong direction.
Am I?
Yeah.
I'm not.
Why do you mean Juan over here? This is Brandon. Guys, the militia, we gotta go help them.
Oh, there's a Golan Elite. There's a Golan Elite. Oh, never mind. He's
where?
Gone. He's gone. Oh, yeah, he's right there.
I would say I see him. He's in my sights. I said, there's a lot of them.
That's such bullshit.
The Phantom needs to get the fuck out of here. Wait, I think I'm on this online map too.
I don't think this is online. It should have been though.
Nick, I think it is, but it's like daytime, not raining.
It might be, I don't know. Oh no, you know what? Yeah, it is a level. It's just not this part. Good job, boys.
Look, they spotted me while I was sneaking around. Ooh. I found a wall of shotguns.
Ah, here we go. Heads up. He's like, there you go. And then a grenade landed on my feet. He's like, heads up.
Heads up.
Brandon, I got your favorite weapon over here.
I already got my favorite weapon. So,
what is it?
Shotgun.
Oh, this drizzard.
I'm getting
this armor lock right here.
I want the nice some ammo. Oh, hello. We have them hidden all
over the territory. You know, this stuff is stolen. Who's gonna get it this time? No.
I'm not taking the rocket. Someone have a plasma pistol?
Wait, you gonna arrest me? No. I'm gonna steal it back. You ready?
Wait, do I shoot it down?
No, you don't shoot it down. At least I don't think you shoot it down. You could try to shoot it.
All I know is that we're getting heavily fucked right now.
Wow, dude, insta death.
Damn. Wow, I didn't expect that to happen.
Where's my shotgun?
I need to get up close to the shotgun.
Trying to snipe, but you know, it's not gonna work out as planned if you know I'm
gonna. Dude, I'm shit. Yeah, that's what I thought.
How's the fucking shotgun not doing more damage up close?
Wow, how my DMR doesn't do any damage?
There's a fucking gold one right here.
Oh yeah, though he's no longer an issue. Die! Oh.
Josh, you got your rocket launcher?
It's out of ammo.
Oh. Then it was worse.
I didn't know what to shoot, so I shot at the first Phantom. Didn't notice it at all.
Until I said you don't shoot it, then you realize. You gone goofed.
Nick, you told me to go ahead and shoot it. What the fuck are you talking about?
Yeah, we'll rewind that back.
Alright.
And it's so many fucking things.
Oh, there's Ultras now. Ultra Elites. That's gonna be fun to mess around.
There's grunts and they're pissing me off. Just want my damn guns back.
Dude, elites can take 4 grenades, are you kidding me?
Fucking 3 grunts can take me out very easy, I guess. What about the grunts, Nick? Are they ultras as well?
Alright, I don't know anything about grunts.
I got blown up by nothing, apparently.
I just stole Mulk, just got raped.
I know, like, he missed me the first four shots, and all of a sudden he was fucking bang on with his shots. Like, that makes fucking sense.
No, let's pull my damn shotgun back. Is that too much ass?
That was kind of badass.
He was just standing there.
Spartans doesn't die. We respawn.
No, that one looks like it's gonna hurt. Hello?
Is it not ultra running around, by the way?
Is there?
Damn it.
I think Brandon found him as well.
He was in the middle.
He's still in the, and he's still in the middle.
So
I can't wait to get to Halo 5.
I mean, we don't have to deal with any of those.
Oh boy. I think it'd be cool though to do all the Halos. What the fuck's shooting me?
You know how long that would fucking take? Halo 7 would be out by then.
It wouldn't take that long. The way we're doing with this.
Look how long it took us to get the second episode of this game done.
That was because you guys didn't want
you. Yeah, it took a long time.
I mean, we didn't want to record and something else came up and then a bunch of other more drama came up and just couldn't record it.
And there's still no Kevin.
Still no Kevin. There's a fucking sniper over there sniping us.
I spawned and died.
Yeah, cause there's a sniper right there. Alright, got him.
I found something that could be useful.
Damn. Calm down, man. Let them have a chance. Actually, let's not have let them have.
You gonna be killed. You threw a fucking plasma at my feet. You did it again.
I didn't do this that time. It was one of the soldiers.
Where's my shotgun at? No. Did you steal it? No, it's right here. Shoddy snipes.
I took it for the greater good.
Shoddy snipes.
I'm lagging so much.
I know.
I'm actually pretty decent right now.
Lagging like a hell.
Just trying to pick up weapons.
Just gonna.
Where do we go now?
Oh god.
We're here, right? We always go.
What the fuck was just on me? What the hell?
Man, we're in a bed 6. Let's see where it goes.
Oh, we go to the river.
Oh.
Take me down to the river. Hi. Sure.
Hold on.
I'll be right back, boys.
Oh, you!
Straight to the hydro plant. We dammed this river up 45 years ago.
Did he just leave in the middle of recording?
Shame if it all gets wasted. Oh my god, yes, he did. He is so unprofessional.
I don't think we should record with him anymore.
Don't subscribe. Do not subscribe to Blazing Charmeleon.
Yeah, just don't. Unsubscribe now and subscribe to us. We actually upload content. And don't leave in the middle of it.
And have our own Xboxes.
And have a pimp as our leader. And he's still not back.
Have you seen this? Governance structure. Kind of a big pylon. Heavily fortified.
That's the source of my dark zone.
Okay. Consider it gone.
Negative. Stick of a multi-death charge on it. Command is planning something big. They say that pylon died with dawn.
We gonna blow it?
We're gonna clear the area, then I'm gonna plant a remote depth charge. If you wanna provide some cover, go right ahead. Destroying target is mad. Very complicated map, but no matter.
Yeah, there's a golden elite on the bridge.
Go assassinate it.
There's a grunt right here.
There you go, you got it, you got it. Ooh. Wait, 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 he'll rotate, he'll rotate.
He saw you coming.
No, he saw that retard. I was right behind you. Whatever, we got him. Then that fucking retard Russian just comes in.
I was going ham, bro. Damn, oh, look, man. Nick's actually praying. You know, he just leaves in the middle of recording, so.
Well, there is.
Unprofessional.
There was a worm crawling up my leg, so I went to chuck it outside, and then there's another one in my living room, so I went to throw that away, and then apparently there was just a bunch of them.
So you kept on worms more than being professional.
I mean, the worms.
You heard it here first. This is the online map. Watch out!
I hit him with the plasma pistol.
If you grab a forklift over here and bring it over to here, you guys can glitch through the door and blah blah.
We don't
blah.
Care about glitches, Nick.
I'm just telling my viewers that they can do that.
You mean the ones that never watch?
Oh, you didn't kill him, Jesse?
No, he got his things back.
Besides, that worm was like fucking up my leg. Like it started like biting.
It's a worm, Nick.
It started biting me. I'm pretty positive worms don't bite unless I've been mistaken that my whole life. Distraction was real.
Me and Malk was had a perfect opportunity to go like sneaky and then some dumbass ran in.
June sneaked in.
No, yeah, he didn't sneak in.
Yeah, not at all.
He went in there screaming.
Yeah, we were like waiting to kill that elite.
There was a golden one, an assassinated grunt just get to it. Oh, there's a golden right there.
Ow!
We got him. Oh god. What's happening? What's this
some,
bomb?
Oh, we gotta do
music.
A defend.
Some good music is what's happening.
Oh, but I swear to god, that guitar riff's on his back. I'm gonna get him one of the plasma turns, so I'm smart.
Alright, do it.
Oh, no, I have fucking phantoms at 2 OP.
Oh, hunters, oh fuck. So, about
go,
that.
Go, Malk, run, get out of there. Yeah.
Come on, Enzo, spawn in, I die. Malk, you're the last one, don't die.
Wow, they spawned everywhere.
Damn it.
Nick, you said you love this mission.
I like it because it had the snipers, but I usually get to keep the sniper until the end.
I still have one sniper.
I need to have you a sniper.
I don't know.
You probably didn't. Probably didn't.
Shotgun wall.
How?
Nigga, stay indoors until the phantom passes.
Alright. We got assassin elites. AKA elites.
Well, how about we assassin them?
Alright.
How about that, Nick?
Dude, what the fuck? I literally shot him in the face with a sniper.
Fucking phantoms are always killing me nonstop. It's fucking pissing me off. Oh, I almost assassinated that one.
I'm down.
Check him out.
And Nick's not playing again.
I don't think Nick's alive. Yeah. Oh no, but he was actually not playing again.
What?
You always lead during recordings, Nick.
I didn't leave that time, I had my mic muted.
No you didn't, you weren't moving.
You spawned and didn't move. I was right there the whole time, I didn't mute my mic.
Guys, I take out these hunters.
I muted my Xbox mic, I didn't mute my mic.
You talking shit about us?
Yeah, no, I was talking to Katie.
Why would you not mute both mics then if you're talking to her?
Cause she was wondering about the worms, I was just in her room.
You know, I kind of forgot how OP Nidos are in this game.
Oh, they're the most. Boom. Yeah. Let's hope there's. Charge place. Somewhere inconspicuous, I hope. Stuck it inside the pylon's power supply. Alright, keep pushing into the dark zone. Command wants to know what the covenant are hiding.
We gotta go into the dark zone and we're playing the division.
Yeah, after that we're gonna go into the crucible.
Alright. Crack the code, Jesse, crack the code.
Okay, got it. How come we let him do it but it wouldn't let me do it?
It was all Jesse.
Not qualified.
Smart too. What are you talking about, Jesse? That was all you, right?
Oh, no. I'm dead. Nick, why don't you tell us to be a fuckfest when we got past the wall?
I mean...
Diversion!
I like your strategy.
Diversion!
Oh, the sniper. Sweet.
Diversion.
Alright, got the turret. Wow,
diversion.
He's back.
We gotta take out that turret somehow.
Oh, he ran up on me. God damn.
I got him.
And I just. Wow.
He shot. Your shotgun's here.
I spawned on the edge of the cliff and I did it again. Oh my god.
Do you die off the cliff?
Yeah, I did.
I see you, buddy.
Where's my shotty, motherfucker? Here it is.
Alright, there's an ultra, there's a white ultra and a golden one.
Oh my lord. He fucking, the grunt accidentally dropped his fucking plasma grenade, and I fucking died by it. Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm distracting them right now, so you guys can get a clean shot on that turret.
Well, you're supposed to be getting the clean shots, Nick, you're the sniper.
Got him. Got him again. Switching cover. down. Because I didn't rip.
Wow, dude, holy lag. And we all died, and we gotta do it all over again.
Nick, why'd you run up? You're a sniper.
I didn't run up, I got killed. So they're all looking at me.
When you died, look like you're running up.
I died from right there because I spawned in again.
Fuck elites, dude.
Alright, I got one.
Look at fucking Juan just tanking everything.
Juan?
Yeah, I call him Juan.
Alright. Alright, good job, Juan.
Brandon, there's a dude right there you can snack. You can assassinate him right there.
He's facing me now. Got him.
Oh.
Got one.
Go, Juan, you got this.
Open fire. Alright. Alright, there's an elite using a turret.
Hostile fire on my position.
Where?
On the last one.
Oh, there's a golden link right below us.
Yeah. I died, so I lost my sniper most likely.
Oh, at least I'm a stand.
No.
I think I got him.
Oh my god.
That turned to me, bitch.
Yeah, there's two of them. Oh, I got him.
Unless
I killed
someone
him.
Unless someone blows it up.
Oops, I just did. Mulk.
Don't stop now, boys. Go on Lee over here. Alright, injured Golden Lee.
God damn it.
That's an ultra.
Boom. There we go, boys. Alright, now the lag's back.
I lag. Yeah, God.
We just got a shotgun people to death.
My lord.
I'm just gonna crouch.
Oh,
can they come to new hosts?
Yeah, please be me.
Oh, there you go.
It's even worse.
Jesus.
It's like so fucking delayed.
Alright, there you go.
Oh, okay, I think that's mission in.
Oh god.
Yeah. Like cutscene, boys, cutscenes.
Done.
Here, you wanna see them?
Chatbot. Transmitting visual. You've seen this cat?
Confirmed. Receiving Nova 3 and Nova 6 live visual of a Covenant strike force.
It's no strike force. It's an invading army. If we're gonna smother this thing, we need to go in hard and fast.
Agreed. All recon teams, disengage and fall back. Sun will be up in a few hours, and it's going to be a very busy day.
And that's it for episode 3.
Achievement unlocked. I need